There is this sense, or I get this feeling that some journalists, they're not happy with the way that there's so much noise on the internet,
uh-huh.
and a lot of hoaxes, and
right.
a lot of information that's not true.
Right.
But isn't the model that we're developing now within the digital age, isn't it better to have it this way mm-hmm. than to have it how it was before, when you would get sometimes very one-sided perspectives of the truth from the news media?